What troubles you bring now?
Yes.
Nothing more to give.
Heard you've been doing some serious gardening around the place. Felled a big damn oak and plucked in a lyre of thistle from a foul bed. And I'm thinking you got a couple of amulets in your pockets. Ones like mine here. There's power in them, you know. But only when all three get to dance together. I'm not greedy, mind. I'm willing to split that power with you right down the middle. Hand me those amulets and let's see what fate has in store for us.
to what this land's become. Your kind still manages to make it worse.
Too much baggage.
Ugh.
Troubles you bring now. There's greatness in you. You've proved that without a doubt. And whether you've destroyed the bandits for us or for your own ends, it matters not at all. You've given us back our home and our future. You say the Lords of Larceny wore these around their necks? These artifacts and that ancient gateway to the northwest, crafted by the same hands, I'd venture. Vowel hands. And it appears the brigands' trinkets could form a single whole. Give me a moment with them. I used to be good at this sort of thing. Now, this one seems to fit neatly against here. And this third one, well, it looks like it... I'm so sorry, my friend. Are you well? Yes, you are apparently intact. Remarkable, considering. For the barest moment there, you were something altogether different. I'm not afraid to admit it. A rather unnerving version of yourself. If I were you, I'd dispense with that artifact down the deepest, darkest hole that I could find. The High Templar's blackguards? They're here, rubbing shoulders with us mere exiles? A mystery indeed, and so near the Chamber of Sins. Whatever they want with that foul place, it won't be for the betterment of humanity. Could be the nasty piece of work Silk picked up near the Chamber of Sins. Looks too much like Maligaro's dark science to me. If you can talk Silk into giving it to you, do history a favor and sink that spike to the bottom of the river. That ancient gateway to the northwest. It's a peculiar thing, not of the Eternal Empire. It could be Vaal in origin, a culture I've seen mentioned here and there in some of the most antique of texts. It is the Vaal who began the use of virtue gems well before our imperial ancestors. Little else is known about them. If only I had my old museum archives, I could have given you a more tempered theory. The Chamber of Sins? Apparently, the late Archbishop Geoffrey of Frisia gave it that title. It was built by Emperor Titus for one Inquisitor Maligaro. How do I know this? To my shame, I did Dominus's dirty work in the selfish hopes of scholarly advancement. I scoured fragments of documents brought back by Fairgraves and Doresso before his disgrace. I unearthed all I could on the Eternal Empire's masters and mistresses of thaumaturgy, a subject of keen interest to our supposedly devout High Templar. If I were you, I'd avoid Malagaro's old laboratory, a place of illness infected by a diseased mind. Fare you well.
Greetings, exile.
Great white beast is dead. Then make a tale, a song to sing, of the mighty exile and their teacher, Silk the Wise. Many will be impressed, yes? The pass to the sea is open. You are a legend that lives, exile.
Hello.
Speak. You are a hunter of man. Today you have hunted bandits. Tomorrow, when you are restless, will you hunt us? You should go. Find another hunting ground. Leave us in peace.
Is that the exile I spy?
Yes, we've got a promising list of picks. Here's the next set.
Thank you.
too much baggage.
What troubles you bring now?
The men here should have listened to their hearts. Their minds were not their own.
Thank you.
too much baggage. To give. Far too much baggage.
Troubles you bring now.
Inquisitor, if you attempt to transmogrify a virtue gem without the proper mental preparation, you will be a puppet master working strings made of vipers. Remember, these gems are phantasms in crystalline form, alive with volitions inscrutable. Master conscious dreaming, as I instructed you. Your death would mean little to me, Malagaru. It's what your demise could unleash that concerns me. Malachi.
Thank you.
too much baggage.
What do you want?
Too much baggage. too much baggage.
Hello.
Far too much baggage.
Don't forget, Sion. You were born amidst the blood and the screaming, just like me.
Too much baggage. torment is over.
The path to justice is slender and perfidious, fraught with missteps of ambition and despair, egotism and doubt. Should you choose this road, beware those who would waylay your hopes and disembowel your dreams. Remain sure and remain true.
Too much baggage. But a moment's respite? Too much baggage. Too much baggage.
There is a fine line between consideration and hesitation. The former is wisdom, the latter is fear.
too much baggage.
Slaughtered everyone! Help me!
Someone had to put an end to this cruel experiment.
Piety was after a creation of Melagaro's called the Baleful Gem. It's nearby, and it's something that heartless bitch must never get her hands on. Please find it and meet me at that Asmeri village by the river. My days with the Ebony Legion are done. Piety was after a creation.
I bequeath this transmuter device to you, Inquisitor Melagaro, in recognition of your devotion to our sublime art. May it be the chariot that conveys your dreams into reality. Malachi, Thaumaturge Laureate to the Empire.
Yathinger, she is alive. She wants to stay with us, not to go back to her people. I say we take her traitor's heart to the chief. Ask that the warriors in black leave us be. I sleep less, but no more, thanks to you. Helena gave me these. Use it or cast it away. I do not care. I have no time for Helena's breed of peace. I have no use for Helena's kind of peace.